Supreme Master Ching Hai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For a free-of-charge guidance, please visit www.godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Hello again. How are you?
Good.
I'm so happy to see you. Black, white, yellow, and red, whatever. Yeah, and you happy there? Door got, huh? Hey, listen. Wow. We are very lucky people, I feel. Are you feel lucky?
Yes.
Why? Again?
Have you.
Oh, you have me.
Yes.
Are you sure you do?
Yes.
That's what you feel. Not necessarily that I feel that you have me. You just feel like you have me, right? Okay, at least one of us have illusion, yeah? Oh, God. I wish I could stop coughing. I drink a lot of stuff, take a lot of things, all kind of...
Homeopathy,
voila. And... Yeah, also. I hate. Yeah. Make me feel weak and helpless. I hate it. But that's the price, huh? To pay, huh? The homeopathy, ça marche pas. I mean, it doesn't work for me. It's the price is that even if I want to stop coughing or cold, I have to take something like antibiotic, you know, the real stuff and strong, and it have a side effect for you. I'm not allowed to even take the homeopathic medicine. Yeah, homeopathic medicine, medicament. Remember, if you want to speak French, right, you cut the end. Yeah? The friends, they don't talk too long. They just cut the end. Like, you know already, like, right? Yeah, like, maison, huh? Yeah, with the N at the end, right? There's a maison. Croissant, yeah? With the T, yeah? Croissant, yeah? Information, voilà. Homéopathie. Ça marche pas du tout chez moi, pour moi et avec moi. So if you want to ask for medicine, you have to say clearly. Otherwise, they send you a doctor. Because you say, I want medicine. You know, and you try to talk it in the French accent. Huh? Like, je voudrais le médecin. Huh? In the pharmacy. Meaning you want the medicine, huh? You think, that's what you think, because it's written similar to English medicine. But you say medicine because you think you want to speak like French, you know, elegant. And they will send you to the doctor, yeah? Because the medicine in French means doctor. So don't try to mix the English with the French the way I do, because I got into trouble all the time. And also, if you're not sure, you just say doctor, eh? Mm-hmm. Okay? It's international language. Everybody understand the doctor, huh? And if they don't understand, say, doctor, you know? with the picture. Okay. Enough with my lousy joke. There's some serious stuff here, my God. Okay, listen, the Chinese, before I let you ask question, you better trim it to the minimum, yeah? Because I don't have a lot of hours nowadays anymore, okay? Just make it short, to the point, okay? Whatever you translated into English before, you know, they translate, just keep that, okay? So if not, then I cut it for you, all right? Because we don't have a lot of editing staff, or cameramen, they have to cut it. If it's too long and they don't know how, it's too many sentences. If they cut here and they short there, you see what I mean? When they edit it, and it takes a lot of time, many, many hours work editing. So please don't just enjoy your own talk, yeah? Talk nicely and shortly so everybody can enjoy their own time as well, okay? And have a chance to ask questions. Okay, now my heart already started pumping, but China, yeah.
亲爱的上帝妈妈，我分享一个故事。这个故事是一个名字叫做《行走在路上的素食者》的故事。
OK，
我也是刚来到这儿之前看到的。他在就是说他身体不好了，然后别人建议他吃素，完了然后他就鼓足勇气选择了吃素。吃素之后，结果他在身体啊、精神还有各方面都得了很大的改善。然后呢，他就决定。做了一个很大的决定，然后就是用步行走的方式走遍全中国来宣传素食环保。
哦，然
后对，谢谢。然后同时他是一个画家，他用他的艺术然后边走路边以自己的切身的体会，然后就在网络上，在他博客、微博、微信上发起了一个活动，完结果全中国所有各地的素食网友都倡导他，支持他这活动。他走到哪儿都提前给他安排好住宿，有的送到家里，然后就是特别支持他这活动。然后他决定走完西藏之后，下一步要走香港路线，就是以几个主要路线吧，一直走下去。
Excellent.
然后他是个普通的素食者，然后因为切身得到收益了之后，然后决定做这活动。我觉着也是因为上帝妈妈的爱，让我们这些人都能够觉醒，享受到素食的利益。
Okay.
真的很感恩您。
Bravo. 我不管谁讲什么，反正最少就是要劝人家吃素就对了。OK， 然后别的事情再说。对了，不管讲什么多好啊，辩才无碍什么，那个就是第二届的境界而已，听懂吗？你讲人家听，人家哭，人家闹，人家跳来跳去，哈利路亚等等，那些就是二界 okay?
，OK，
我是一界，就是动到我们那个感情的这个部分，哎，所以大家都哭哭闹闹的，然后跳来跳去，哈利路亚，拥护等等，那个不一定怎么了了不起的 ，OK， 反正灵秀就不一样 ，OK， 灵秀就跟外表那些不一样啊。这个我们这些很多啊，很多人人家会演讲啊，就比我还要精彩的了啊。然后大家都哭哭闹闹，然后笑，然后一大堆，然后问倒都有了 ，OK， 各样都有啊。 人家听是很好，不过不是讲话而已，懂不懂？不是讲话给人家掉眼泪或是感动，那些 这些演戏的人也会啊，很多电影啊，有没有？我们看也会 掉泪啊，是吗？我昨天看了一部电影啊，因为动物的关系啊，我看他们在非洲以前哈，那个杀那些silverback gorilla， 哦、oh, terrible， 哦、oh, I also cry and I scream， terrible， is it like almost like a documentary film about it's a long time already。But I normally don't have time to go movies to watch in the movie theater when it first came out. So I watch it maybe backward many years afterward, free, cheap on TV, you know, by the way. Oh, it was terrible. I wonder how can we as a human race who has such a beautiful heart inside could do such thing to helpless and beautiful animals who only eat leaves in the jungle.They don't even eat your vegetable. They don't harm anybody. And they live together so nice. And they even recognize their adopted mother when their mother was killed by poachers. So when they took her away from the adopted mother, oh, she cried, and she's stretching her hand to call the human mother. And I cannot bear. I almost want to leave this world immediately. I really wanted to. I thought,This world is really too much for anybody to bear. Killing each other, killing animals, killing, you know, the same religious believers, you know, same religions, brothers and sisters, etc., and killing anybody. Children, innocent children, women, anybody, old or young alike. And I also cry a lot. Nobody need to preach me anything.So sometimes this is emotion part, okay? Also compassion part. Yeah, it depends. This is compassion part. And the emotion part is when they talk about humans, drama, you know, husband and wife, love, separated lovers and separated family members, etc. Yeah, and then it touch our emotional quality, yeah? The loving quality within us.And that's also very good. But the most important of all is that enlightenment. If no enlightenment, at least loving kindness to all beings and animals, meaning tell people to be vegan, you know, at least vegetarian. So anybody who talks a lot and have a lot of followers and everybody jump around crying or fainting on the ground, well, whatever, I don't care. Because you can go watch a movie and people, they don't have to be in front of you. Just acting only, not real even, you can cry. Or you can hate also. Hate that bad guy, oh, kill him. Oh, do something. You see what I mean? Yeah. So people who watch movies, they still can jump on their seat as well, yeah? All kind of thing. So it doesn't matter who says what. Eh? If it's not about being kind to each other and being kind also to animals, then I don't care too much. It's all political, understand? Politics. It's easy to side with the governments and tell everybody to be good citizens or whatever, yeah?Then the government will let you go everywhere, maybe give you money even to go, yeah, because it's good. But that doesn't mean it can help much, you know, spiritually or in the long term, yes? Of course, we love our fellow humans, but we have to also love animals. Otherwise, we are not really a real hero and a real human. So that person, I love him, okay? If you see him, tell him I love him. Ah.And you were very short, thank you, yes. Last night I almost hit the table. Because last night I was still very sick, yeah? I wasn't as good as today. Today I take a lot of, I don't know, whatever, homeopathy. Même si ça marche pas. Even if it doesn't work, I take also homeopathy. a smoothie, veggie, well, whatever they make, you know, I take soupy, yeah. And also the antibiotic. I want to get well quick, because I still have, a long way to go. Because at the end, and not too many people, and they still want to see me until the end of August, because I say till the end of August, but I just worry maybe something might happen, you know, and then they will not be able to see me. So I tell them, go up, quick, go up. And some cannot, some can, I don't know, we'll see. So I say if they don't want to upgrade to an earlier date, possibly that maybe they can see me, maybe they cannot. That's the only thing, okay? So yesterday, I was still sick, no? Go back to my poor history, story of my life. I was still very sleepy, no? Even though I take some orange juice or stuff to wake me up. When your Chinese sister was singing that long song, I don't know, oh my God. I was so sleepy. I hope she stopped, but she keep going on and on and on. And I don't know. Finally, she did stop, hey? Or maybe she looked me, I'm just nodding around. Yeah, because when they translate it, it's very short. You know, like a small 3-4 sentences. And when she talks, it's like 4 pages. Oh, my God. I don't know. The mainland China, they could write books. Yeah, I think all of them are authors of some kind. I'm so happy when you make it short. Yeah, to the point. It's just very difficult for me just to sit here and listen when I'm not too well. The medicine make you drowsy, understand? Yeah, I'm sleepy also. They don't care that I'm Supreme Master or anything. The medicine doesn't care. It just make me sleepy, just the same like everybody else. Yes, and when you're sick and you transmit it around here, the germs, the virus or the bacteria, whatever, they also don't care. I'm Supreme Master, nothing. They just see a body and then that's it, they come in. So make sure when you're sick, you're covered, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Mm? Mm. If I cover, look bad here. But also, I'm far from you, not too bad, okay? And I wash myself, everything, and take precaution before I came. But when I go, die, for example, hugging my sister, I also wear the mask, remember?
Yes.
Huh? When I'm near you, any too near, then I will wear the mask. Huh? Okay? You do the same, all right? No offense. It's the way it is. Next one is also China. Please.
我的心已经开始跳了，很小心，小心。好，不要再跳太快。好，就今天，就今年在五月份，您出版的您的《沉默的眼泪》音乐剧，简直太棒了，每一首歌都非常棒，尤其是第八首，它的题目是《师父和我》。当我听到这首歌的时候，我感觉到我身体的每个细胞都在创造、提升、改变。嗯，然后我看到师父在最高点，最高点。 我的灵魂一直飞，在您的指引下，永无止境，非常好，感觉太棒了。我再次感谢师父。
OK，客气。
谢谢您。我有个女儿，今年6岁了。当她知道我来见您的时候，她的眼睛都亮了。她说：“妈妈，你一定要给我带一句话好吗？”我说：“好吧。”她说：“你跟师父妈妈说，在这个世界上，我最爱的。” 就是他，哇哦，师父，妈妈呢？<笑>妈妈、爸爸呢？<笑>没有了，他非常爱你。
OK，非常，我懂，再次感谢你，
懂的，
OK。谢谢您，谢谢。还有不能来，所以不用嫉妒哈。
是是是的。
好可怜，对不起。好，你跟他说我也很爱他。好。OK，顺便给。 顺便给他一个饼干纪念，好的，谢谢。你过来，嗯，别人不要讲一样的故事哈，上阵而已 ，OK， 没什么。你用衣服可以吗？
可以，
比较不会掉，好吧？再次感谢。啊，不客气，感谢你。嗯，对不起了，因为<笑>你讲完了没有？
讲完了，师傅。
讲完了，
谢谢。
OK， 因为那个第一个还有什么第二个问题呢？是吗？这个
你还有第二个问题？
哦，对，有。
哎，对呀、
啊。还有。
对，因为我看见你讲太短，我很高兴忘记了。
是，还有第二个，第二个也是我来之前也看到的，然后就是说我们，中国政府呢，就是说新上的领导人呢，就是在他新上来之后出来了个八大禁令，八大禁令就是禁止那个公款吃喝，
嗯，
就从上而下的就是说。禁止公款吃喝，禁止高档白酒、高档宴会、所有的奢侈品的消费一律禁止。然后就是公家要聚会的话，就会比如说去高档宴会的会所去聚会，就会有人偷拍他的车，公布到网上，然后那个吃喝的人就会被免职被追查、所以所有很多人就不敢去消费高档的白酒。高档的宴会，然后就会因为中国人有个心理习惯，比如说免费的东西他就愿意大吃二喝的
啊。
但是后来因为公款不让他消费了呢，他自己掏腰包就不喜欢吃喝，而且他们从个人理念来讲呢，就现在我们中国呢，我就是说这也是一个专家分析的，就是从那个政府的引导的消费模式已经转为个人的消费模式。然后个人呢，他消费的时候呢，就会考虑到自己的身体健康，所以就不会吃一些荤的东西和酒的东西。所以很多酒类，为此就是白酒行业萧条了，白酒卖不出去了，很多高档奢侈品卖不出去了。这是我第二个分享的故事。谢谢您，上帝妈妈。
OK， 谢谢。
谢谢您。
谢谢谢谢谢谢谢谢
Benefits of alcohol bans. Stroke risk reduced by 50% by quitting smoking and restricting alcohol consumption, along with more exercise and higher fruit and vegetable intake.
Researchers in Spain find that alcohol-free beer reduces cholesterol levels, along with other potential heart benefits.Without any of the risks associated with alcohol consumption.
Financial savings. A Canadian study estimates alcohol intervention programs could save 880 lives and $1 billion every year.
Mortality. A 10% decline in vodka sales resulted in a significant decrease in alcohol-related deaths in Russia in 1 year.
Exercising, drinking less alcohol, eating fruits and vegetables, and not smoking extends life expectancy by 14 years.
Cancer. A World Cancer Research Fund study finds reducing meat and alcohol consumption decreases cancer risk.
Other illnesses. The brain's regeneration and performance are increased once alcohol consumption ceases. Alcoholic hepatitis patients can gain complete recovery if the patient gives up alcohol and has a good diet.Bodybuilding.com states that bodybuilders who refrain from alcohol consumption experience benefits in terms of muscle gain, hydration, recovery, metabolism, and mental focus.
Social implications. A New Zealand liquor ban resulted in 98% less liquor offenses, as well as a reduction in other crimes.Research in New Mexico, USA shows that Sunday bans on alcohol sales resulted in fewer collisions and traffic casualties. Alcohol-related crimes dropped by 15% following an alcohol ban in Aberystwyth, UK. An alcohol ban becomes permanent on the jetty area of Coffs Harbour City, Australia, due to its success in reducing crime.
Youth. In the US state of Florida, raising the legal drinking age from 18 to 21 significantly reduced auto accident-related fatalities. A voluntary ban of alcohol sales to youth under 21 in the UK's Marske Village is made permanent as crime and antisocial behavior is reduced. An alcohol ban in US colleges helps overall alcohol abstention and reduces bouts of drunkenness and secondhand effects of drinking.
Plus more.
For more information, please visit suprememastertv.com/harms-benefits-flyer.
Okay. 啊，还有中国人， Yeah, Chinese. OK, 说。
亲爱的师傅您好。问题我暂时不问，我先分享两个好消息。一个好消息就是我刚刚这是今年入学第一年，我就能够亲眼来看师傅，感觉很荣幸，很开心，很开心，感谢师傅的爱。然后我发现师傅本人会比录像上要美丽，要美丽，而且精神很多。这是第一个好消息。
我也觉得好好。I also agree it's a good news. Pretty good indeed, yeah.
OK, 然后第二个好消息是我有个朋友，他是才不久接触灵性信息才不到一年吧，然后他就发现就吃全素食了，然后全素食之后呢他的改变很大，然后也更年轻更帅气，然后生意会更好，然后他就决定要开一家素食店。然后就召集我们的朋友们包括我一起要大家入股集思广益，然后我也决定要做一个小股东。然后我们的梦想是这第一家店如果事业成功能够 OK 了，我们还要在全中国开连锁店，希望师父祝福我们，感恩师父的爱。这是第二个好消息，谢谢。
祝福发财。
谢谢。我们祝
生意好好。
是的，我们不仅要发财，还要将素食环保进行到底，这是最重要的。
Yeah.
把师父的爱心通过我们扩展到全中国。就把宝贵的时间留给别的同学，感恩师父的爱。
哇，第一次听到这种。Thank you 啦。
我爱您师父。
多谢啦。OK。Justin, you changed your place today. What happened? You changed your place.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's because I'm old.
Okay.
3 days older.
Okay.
But hello, Master. It's really great seeing you, and I'm so grateful that I'm here to see you today. My question is about the sound meditation. I've always had a lot of trouble doing the sound meditation.Whenever I do the sound meditation, I basically can never do it for more than about 15 to 20 minutes in one sitting.
Yeah.
And the whole time, just a single sound that just continuously goes through. So I was just wondering if there's anything I can do to improve my sound meditation, or you have any advice.
Maybe too hard. You try too hard. Just relax, okay?
Will do.
Listen. If you don't hear very well at home, maybe noisy or something around, you just go into the toilet. No, I'm not joking. You know, small closure, you will hear the sound even without having to make any effort. Or in the mountain, you know, when there's no noise, no cars. Sometimes I have different mountains that I visited.You know, for retreat, for myself, personal use. It's very simple. There's no luxury things there. You know, some don't have electricity, have no water, no phone, no internet, nada. And as soon as I enter the small little forest path, you know, it's about this small. As soon as I enter from the main road, as soon as I turn, oh, wow. The sound was so loud, it's almost, you know, make me drop to the ground. Yeah, that's why sometimes I go with umbrella, because the sound very strong. Pull you up, yeah, really. But it's the same sound. Just when I'm in the car or in the city, it's less, you see, less intense. When over there, wow, immediately. So maybe you should go in a small closet or something.
Okay.
Because then you can differentiate better the different sounds inside. But even if you don't worry. Okay, I do it for you.
Thank you, Master.
You have great parents. And in turn, they produce great children. I have no worry about you two.
Thank you so much, Master.
Or any more that they ever will produce later. I have no worry about you guys, okay?
Thank you so much.
Because you have to study before, you know, you're distracted too much. Schools and boys and football and girlfriends and all the girls, you know, in the school. You know how they are like. So it's okay. Don't worry, okay? You are growing and you're doing fine. Yeah? You're growing inside and outside. You're doing fine. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Master.
I'd be happy if I have a son like that. Huh? Yeah. How old are you now?
21.
Wow. Look at that.
Last year in college.
Yeah? Last year?
Yeah, last year.
Wow, you graduated already? No, it's still one more year, right?
One more year, yeah.
And you?
I'm 18.
And then?
I'll be going to university in the fall.
Okay. Very good. You're doing well.
Thank you.
Yeah. Congratulations, both of you. For because you're so young and you're so good and so pure. And trying your best to do both, you know?
Yeah.
School and spiritual. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Anyway. All right?
Thank you, Master.
Yes. Take it easy on yourself, okay? Too much pressure. Too much pressure, you don't hear it. You scare the sounds away. You're too serious, okay? Relax a little, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, look at girls or something. No, that's a bad advice, but no, it's a normal advice, right?
Okay. I only have one girl for me.
You have one girlfriend?
Yes.
Okay.
Master.
Well, but not too much on that and not too much on this girl, okay? Yeah. All right. Good. Any more question? Your brother or no?
No, I don't have any questions.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
Too many girls. just kidding.
How many? Okay. Yeah, such a handsome guy like you. I'm not surprised if so many girls hanging around. Just pick one, okay?
Of course.
One is big enough problem already. I told you the marriage joke yesterday, right?
Yes, Master.
Okay. But it's not so serious yet. Enjoy while you're young. Huh? Do what you do.
Thank you, Master.
Next one, Jasper Minas. Hi, Jasper.
Hi, Master.
What name is that? Indian?
Indian. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Thanks, Master, for giving me all the blessings and giving me this opportunity. This was my lifetime wish to come and see you in person.
Wow. Namaste.
Master, after the initiation, I can hear the sound. I can see the God in every single thing.
Yeah.
Like even the trees, everything.
Supposed to be, yes.
Yeah, and I was just like floating in God's grace.
Yes.
And everything is just doing by God, my work, my housework, everything.
So what happened?
And after 1 year, I don't know what happened.
It lasted 1 year, right?
Yeah. Maybe I done something wrong. I got no idea what happened. And then one day I just got up and looks like I've just dropped from the sky and it never got that experience again. I'm very happy still and I feel your presence all the time.
So what happened now? You just feel my presence, but you feel you drop from the sky.
No, I don't get any experience at all, but I feel your presence all the time. I'm still very happy in my life. Family is well. Children are half initiate, and my husband is very supportive now. So everyone is vegan at home.
Yeah. So you think you dropped from the sky? Is there anything you did?
I don't know.
I don't know. Why you ask me if you have done anything wrong? But how do I know?
I don't know if maybe I'm not doing right.
Have you done anything wrong?
No.
Vegetarian diet? Picobello?
Vegan diet, yes, Master.
Vegan, huh?
Yes.
And I don't know what happened. Why do you want to go back to that level again? You're supposed to go higher, not to go back to that level.
That's fine if I can go higher.
You keep wanting, you tell me you want to go back. you say you could not get up to that level again, even though you feel my presence all the time.
Yeah, that was very nice, Master. And like,
so you want to go back to that level, right? That I cannot guarantee. You want to go which level now? Tell me.
I want to go higher, Master.
Higher, huh? Higher, then you have to wait, okay?
All right. Thank you. Thanks, Master.
You have to meditate a little bit more than before.
All right.
More concentration inside, okay?
And my daughter sends lots of love for you.
Yeah, so, all right. Thank you.
Thanks, Master. Thank you.
Tell them thank you. Yeah. Sometimes it's like that, Jasper. Sometimes like this. In the beginning, after initiation, wow, you've gone so high and you're so happy, and then you got everything you wanted. You think, yeah? And then you just feel too contented, and then you didn't make effort. You understand? You were just didn't do anything much, and then you see God, and then you see me, and then you are all kind of happy, and then you just enjoy, and then you thought that's all there is. There's no need to do anything. You have to make more effort, okay? All right?
All right.
Yes, but I don't blame you, yes. And they all do the same. And then say, why I don't have any more experience. God's grace is good, but we also must do our homework, nah? Because we got it too easy. Everybody at initiation, mostly at least they see light or hear sound, yeah? And they thought, oh, no need, it's always there, you know? And after that, it's always there, yeah? And then don't do much. Okay, even you sit, but you don't really concentrate deeply, okay? You have to really yearn for more and not just be contented with a few, okay? Even if you see Master inside every day, come see you, talk to you and all that is not the final destination, all right? Okay? Yeah. So always strive for more. Ask for more. Say, what else can I do? What more can I get? Please tell me. Yeah, and then you get intuition, answer inside. Just meditate more, deeper, okay? Yearn for more. Don't be too happy with the little thing you have, okay? Yeah, everybody tell me they have good experiences and outside and inside and everything. But there are more than that. Always. I also didn't think I did anymore until the world is in too much trouble. Then I begin to say, okay, is there anything else more I can do? I thought I had to die 1,000 times to save the world, but because that's the way it was in history, you know? The master died suffering a lot to save some, maybe that generation, or maybe his disciples. But no, it's not like that, okay? I have to go deeper and higher. Of course, suffering also, but then go deeper and higher. Just because when we are in this world, you know, we are blindfolded, yeah? Yes. And even Master also, eh? Yes. Not meaning that he or she will go down below fifth level, but if not careful, then just stay there. Any master, understand? Or even maybe stay some lower level. If has not reached the fifth, also thinking, okay, I got the fifth because everything is good and nice and all the disciples always hallelujah around me. And then too busy. Too busy with disciples and too busy with visitors and too busy with many awards and many praise and from government, from non-disciples, from disciples, from lovers of disciples, from family of disciples, too successful, okay? Too successful, too easy. Winning the whole world in their hand, you know? Wherever they go or wherever the master go, people sing praise, it's so easy, and congratulations, award this, award that, and then too busy, forget. Cannot stop doing the same thing every day. You understand? On a regular basis, I see in the disciples, And then preaching to disciples and go out preaching to the non-disciples and then courtesy visit with the government or from the government or by the government, etc., etc., or by other associations or by other members, feeling too comfortable, too successful. Then my stuff just there. You see what I mean? Yes. Actually, I wasn't also asking for more. I thought I'm okay. I didn't ask for anything. But because the world is in turmoil, so I had to question, I need something more and quick. And that's when I stopped everything, even Supreme Master Television, even seeing you, but because of the world, yeah? And then I had to stop everything in order to go deeper inside, to find some more, better, more powerful solution for the planet and for the world and for all beings. Understand? Yeah. If I continue with Supreme Master Television, having all this success and all this praise and all the musical, all the Hollywood gaga over my poem, it's too easy and too busy. Understand? Even though I try to avoid many already, like even the musical in America, they long to see me so much and they praise me so much. I still don't go there. You see what I mean? Because to save some time already. And I save whatever I can already. Still, it's not enough. So I had to stop everything. Stop it all. And then I had more time to go deeper inside, eh? And go back to my house and find things that I need to do. Okay? Yeah. So, Jasper, try harder, okay? Because you got a lot of gift before, and now you try to earn a little bit more, eh? Don't just sit there and wait. Okay, Master, where are you again? Why? You were there. Why are you not here now? Why? What have I done? You haven't done anything. That's why. Too easy, you know? Sit there and sleep, huh? Sound and light all the same. The sound and the light just pass by you, foop, 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 and you just sleep. And then wake up, huh? How come I don't have anything? Master come in and knock, knock at you. Wake up. How come? Master, you have not been here ever. So many, so long already. Okay? Stay awake, huh? I mean awake inside, huh? And outside. Okay. Next one, name Yung Ji Tui. Tui, Tui, Tui. Oh, okay. The Vietnamese name is very funny, you know? Because they have those special symbols, yeah? Like the O with the hat is different pronounced. And with the question mark on it, it's different. And with the slash on it, it's different. A slash this way is different. And with the point underneath, it's different. So sometimes they only write it like in English, you know, without any mark on top or underneath. So you never can guess what the name it is. Yeah, it could be Dung, 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 Yung. Chi, 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 Thuy. Thuy, 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 Thuy. So what are you?
Yeah, con là Dương Chi Thuy.
Okay, good. Yeah. You can never tell. Yeah.
I have one question on the ability of able to feel people's feelings and thoughts.
You do?
Yes.
You have it?
Yes.
Okay, tell me what I feel now, what I think now.
No, it's not, the thing was, it's not with everyone. It sometimes it just
sometimes
comes.
I understand.
Unexpected, automatic.
Yeah, okay, and then something good?
If you're lucky, yeah, you get a good feelings. Yes, I feel you all the time, Master. Thank you for that.
Okay.
But with other people surrounding me, my coworkers, friends, or wherever people that I bump into, and the question is, how can I control it when I don't want to feel it, I don't want to know people's, what they thinking in their head? How do I stop it? Because I'm not be able to. Yes, I did that, but sometimes it takes very long to...
Well, you have to practice until it's instant.
Oh, okay.
Okay? And you forget it, that's why. You forget the five holy names which protect you.
Yes, but I feel like when I called your name, it's instant.
Ah, yeah, again? Why always use the last card? You guys so lazy.
No, I'm just trying to try. Is it working or not?
Practice the five names.
Yes.
Of course it's working, but why?
Okay.
I told you the five names to protect you from other people's intrusive energy and magnetic field. Once you enter their magnetic field, you can easily become even one with them. You feel their feeling. If they hurt, you feel hurt. If they feel sad,
exactly.
You feel sad.
Yes.
So and all day you contact people all the time, on the street, on the bus, on the car, on the airplane, at work. You have to always recite the five names in order to keep yourself as yourself, okay? Otherwise you are influenced by all kind of bad feeling, bad thinking, negative things from the people.
Yes.
Okay, huh?
Yes.
Takes so long. And you always use me as your shield?
No.
For the bullet?
It's not this time, Master. No, it's
yeah?
Something.
Not what? You just told me if you call Master name is immediate.
No, I felt the connection with you. That's what I'm saying when I think
of,
then it's there right away.
Okay, yeah. Can do, but recite the five names, okay?
Yes.
Don't just use my name, everybody. Okay, got it? Yeah?
Yes.
If it works so easy, then I just go everybody and say, okay, recite my name, easy. Just this. No need five names, nothing. It doesn't work like that, okay?
Yes.
You should use my name only when you have no other solution and in emergency, all right? That you could not remember the five names and it's too urgent, then you call me for help, okay? But the five names is important for you. It shields you every day from the onslaught of this negative influence from around you. Huh? And even if you happen to be in hell for some reason, and you just remember the five names, you will be also lifted out of there. Okay? Very important. Only when the five names doesn't work, yeah? And really urgent, then you can call me, all right?
Yes.
Five names you must remember, because it take you from one, the first level to the fifth level, huh? Mm. You don't have to always use my name for every little pickle on your face, huh? Come on, next. Any other questions?
I have a follow-up question.
Yeah.
I'm wondering, is that this ability to able to feel, is it gifted for certain people or any initiate, once they got to a certain level, they will be able to feel the same way?
Okay. Many of them do.
Okay. Mm.
But they don't really feel very happy about it.
Yeah.
That's just one of those ability that we have. It's a byproduct. We don't really want to look into people's mind. It's mostly ugly, okay? It's called my reading, okay? It's mostly ugly. I advise you stay away from it. Don't nose into people's thinking, all right? Yes. Every time, it's not just you or anybody. I also, yeah? If I'm going near someone, and if I think of that person, if I don't think, then it's okay. But if I know that person already, and if somehow I think, wow, whew, the whole 9 yards come out, yeah? And it's not nice. When I was a lower level, I was happier, okay? Now, oh my God, I told you, even if somebody just passed through my yard, yes? And then I happen to pass afterward. All her or his energy is still there. And it's pretty ugly most of the time. It's very, very filthy sometimes. Okay? Yeah, shut it out.
That's what I want to learn, to shut it.
Yeah, shut it. Sometimes it's difficult, but try, okay? Recite the five names. Any more questions then? How can we control it, right?
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, five names. You have to recite five names often, all the time, so that anytime you always automatically remember. But of course, when you're working, it's difficult.
Exactly.
That is when you are vulnerable, you know? Like when you have to deal with people, it's very difficult. Then you have to ask for protection in advance. Like before you get out of your house, you ask for protection from the angels and recite the five names a lot until you cannot because of work or because of distraction. Huh? Okay?
Thank you, Master.
Yeah.
So I guess that answer my third question is that if it will affect negative on your energy, it will take away your...
It does.
Okay.
Yeah, if you sit next to a person, you share half of his or her karma. Automatic. How nice. That's why they say you should go see Master, because then you share good karma. Got it, yeah? Yeah, yeah. Good for you, bad for me. What to do? You done? Yeah, you have another thing,
yeah,
right?
I have another.
Tell
it's
me.
Just some news to share. Because recently, I think the world is a bit stirred up by an author in spirituality, because he's a neurosurgeon and he went through a coma. He got a meningitis, and then he went through a coma, and then he experienced heaven. And he wrote a book called Proof of Heaven to prove to everybody that heaven really exists and
yeah,
is
yeah.
very real.
Yeah.
It's not delusional, as some people have thought.
Yeah.
Because other people have experienced before, but doesn't give the same effect as him because he's a neurosurgeon and he's very famous.
Understand?
And he got everybody shocked because he's from someone who has no belief at
Understand.
All.
Understand? Intellectual
now,
type, yeah.
Yes, he turned upside down and he wanted to convince the world that it exists.
Yeah, good for him. Go ahead, convince the world for me.
So it's a very good news for especially doctors. They are very strong-headed and they don't believe, but he shake them up and make them.
What's his name?
Ibn Alexander.
Ibn Alexander.
Yes.
Proof of Heaven.
Yes.
Okay. Everybody go home, read it.
Yes, it should.
You are a good advertiser. Ask him for some commission. Yeah, right.
Can I have an add-on one question
yeah, sure,
about
sure.
the sounds? I noticed that when I practice more, especially on the sounds, because I'm learning playing violin too, and sometimes before I'm very sharp of differentiate the sounds of music, each note.
Yes.
But now everything become blur, and I couldn't be good at it as before.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's funny. And sometimes when I'm into the piece I'm playing, I heard the sounds from my head, and I could not hear from my ears.
Oh,
so I'm playing it full, and the teachers asked me why, and I couldn't explain. And I was wondering, is it true that when we get higher in spiritually, we have to leave this world behind, or is it become very blur when we can distinguish? You know, the difference.
No, it's not
no,
true.
It's not like, it's just my body.
I also have this, but I can sing correctly.
Okay.
You want to prove it?
Yes.
I don't blur. I will forever love you, see? No fall, nothing. You see the note you sing. And when you play it, you hear it too. Okay, in that case, you just put some earpieces in your ear, or the one that accompany with your music. Some singer, they have to do this too. You don't see them? They wear earpieces? So in case, okay, do that. And if not, maybe you get old. And
yeah,
you,
I think it's aging.
Oh, maybe music is not for you. Huh? Okay?
Yes, sir.
Dr. Ibn Alexander tell other doctors to do the same, right?
Yeah.
To do more research into spiritual world.
Yes.
Ah, good for him. Good for the world. Nowadays, a lot of good news like that from China, from America, from England, from everywhere. And now there is something new. They do test tube beef, test tube burger. But they still use beef stem cells. Why don't just use soya stem cells? So simple, yeah? Okay.
Those stem cells can proliferate forever.
Yeah, tell me.
Have a small amount of stem cell, and in red culture, it can proliferate
forever.
Okay, okay. Then at least they don't kill too many cows then.
Yeah, okay. You start from, they already have the stem cells.
Yes, yes, they do.
Want, they can put it for forever.
Ah, yeah. That's good. And the last burger will taste as good as the first burger? Okay. And they already testing it. You know, some high place people try to test it. But yes. It looked like plastic to me yet, but it probably will improve.
Yes.
Yeah, I said, well, it's some alternative. Instead of slaughtering beef all day long or every day, be millions of them, we could do that too. It's already one step closer to vegan. I'm very happy.
Yeah, I think the founder think that it is difficult for the whole world to become vegan, so he tried to find a way.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah. Bravo to him, yes. Just some stem cells can use forever, then I'm okay with that. And if they use some stem cells from that and continue to produce it, then I'm okay with that. It's good for the animals, good for the environment, good for the karma of the planet. It's official now. It's everywhere, very noisy about vegetarian and vegan. I'm so happy. Every day I'm waiting for some good news from TV. And if it's no good, I don't watch. This is not possible to always have good news on TV, always bad news. But I have to watch it, you know, so that I can send some help somewhere whenever necessary. Because I used to delegate, but nobody can do it somehow. I don't know why. They overlook it, or they don't do it, or they just think it's not necessary. It's not the same as I do it. So I just have to continue. Okay, huh? Yeah. Margarita Del Rey.
Est-ce que je peux parler français avec l'accent français?
Pourquoi? Okay, si je comprends pas alors.
My English is not very good, but I try.
This is, it cannot be worse than my French. Because I don't know if there is a French translate up there to English, and then English have to translate into Chinese, Chinese translate into Vietnamese. That is a mess up there. Tell me.
God says everything. My question is, why he creates us ignorant and with the
free will.
Because he knew that he has to come down on earth,
to suffer
a lot to liberate us.
Why? I don't know. Would you, as a parent, want your children? You give your children birth, huh? And you just want him every day like a square. Huh? Yes, mama. No, mama. Okay, mama. D'accord, mama. Ça va, mama. Voilà, mama. Every day? Do you want that?
No.
No. You want your children to have also some freedom so he can grow as one individual. That's what the creation is all about. It's more colorful, more different, and people have to make their own choice, okay? Wisely, because God also gives us wisdom. If we don't use our wisdom and just listen to our ignorance, then it's also our problem. But God cannot, as a God, just make everybody like a square, huh? Willless, always yes sir, no sir, aye sir. God wants you to experience the world, experience the creation, and experience maybe sometimes some downfall in order to appreciate the upliftment. Listen, just like you go on holidays, yeah? Your house is perfect. You have everything, you know exactly where things are. Whatever you need, you have it in your house. Exactly. When you go on holiday, you don't have that much comfort. Even first-class hotel, they don't have the way you have at home. Yeah? But you go on holiday nevertheless, because you want to experience something different. I know so many English tourists, whenever they go on holiday, the first thing they go to look for when they land on any country is where we can have a cup of tea. Yeah, it's true like that. Any English here? Tell me. Huh? Any English people? Yeah, yeah.
Yes,
it's like that. Immediately upon landing, I go find a cup of tea. Well, they could have it all day at home, every kind of tea they want. They just put a kettle on and then they can have it immediately. But they go on holiday, they have to go and look for it. Sometimes don't have. Sometimes they don't have a hotel nearby or a restaurant nearby. And not necessarily the restaurant will serve you hot tea or the tea that you want. And the English people, they're very particular. They want this type of tea and not that type of tea. And they want tea leaves and not tea bags, for example. They want their milk with their tea and no sugar. And sometimes they want a little sugar, not too much sugar. And sometimes the tea sold in the shop already sugared, you know. But they still have to to put up with it because they go on holiday. Otherwise, they're just stuck at home. They can't just not go on holidays. But they go on holiday, they're missing home. You see what I mean? This is the thing, okay?
When my wife is drinking tea, she says she feels like she's in heaven.
Yeah, okay, okay, yeah. That's the English people, yes. Yeah, that's what it is, okay? Even we as parents on earth, we don't want to control our children too much. Of course, we guide them when they were younger, yeah? We protect them from harm as much as we can. But we don't do it 24 hours a day. We let them also go see friends. Even though we worry maybe what kind of friends they have, we let them go on internet, even though we worry what kind of internet they are using, yeah? But, you know, we try to keep an eye on them, but we let them free, let them grow, huh? Okay? Just like that.
Yes, because but you are suffering a lot.
Who, me? Do I look like I suffer a lot? Huh? Do I look like? No, it's okay. When I suffer, that feels a lot. It feels terrible and it feels very long, long, long. It feels like forever. But after finish, I forgot it, okay? Now I don't think about it. I enjoy your presence and I'm happy to make you happy. No problem, but thank you for your compassion. Yeah, you have to pay for things that you want, okay? There's nothing free. No, for sure, yeah?
Yes.
Nothing free. In this world, nothing free. In heaven, yes, yeah. But then some people like to come down here. So what would God do? Stop them? Don't go! No, no, no! Lock the gate, Peter! Lock the gate! Would God do that? Huh? Would you as God do that?
No, Master.
No, okay. That's the thing. That's the joy and the pain of being parents. Huh? Any other question? That's it, huh?
That's it.
Voilà. Merci. Vous parlez bien anglais? Hey, pas de problème.
Thank you.
Welcome. Okay, any more question? I'm sure we'll be lousy, but it's okay. Come. And short.
Very short.
Very short.
I have two greatest with me. And one, it's my sister living in Chicago, and she did work in the Supermaster TV in translator, and she said only, "Hello, Master, I love you so much."
Okay.
Okay. Second one, it's my daughter.
Tell her I thank her and I love her too.
So lovely, and she is everything doing for me. And she...
Oh, keep your microphone here. And you can wave the other hand.
She looks like initiated too. And she a very lovely person. I love you so much too. And she said, if you have some chance, tell her I so much love you.
Okay.
That's it. I love you too.
Please tell the same.
Okay. Thank you, Master.
That's it? Okay. That's a real short. Thank you very much.
Yeah. We also have to the salon, nail salon.
You have a nail salon?
Yes, and the working girl was like...
The working girl also? Vegetarian? Wow, wonderful.
Yeah.
She has a nail salon, go work there, vegetarian. Okay, that's it. Don't give her microphone, she might talk a lot. Yeah, tell me.
People talking in the vegetarian salon.
Vegetarian
nail
too
salon?
We're
not much pushing them, but they come in, you know.
Uh-huh.
It's they same to prolong us and eating vegetarians. And
that's good. Nice, yeah. Very good. Yes.
Also, I'm for its grandchildren, they same to vegetarian too.
Very good.
Okay.
Excellent. Excellent. Yeah. Good woman. Yeah. You. Yes? You want to ask something? You know the rule, right? Short,
yes,
simple,
sure.
And
Master,
good.
Master, yeah. The UFO, like, they've been sending a lot of message. That they say that they have thousands and thousands of ships above the sky, and they come in...
thousand?
Yeah.
Of UFO?
Yeah.
Oh.
And that they...
Who say?
They send the message.
They
call
send to whom?
To the world, whoever can watch it.
Watch where?
On YouTube.
YouTube, they send on YouTube?
Yeah.
They say we're coming?
No, they're here already. They call themselves the Galactic Federation of Light. And they come in to help God turn this world into heaven.
It's good.
And they ask all the meditator to meditate to bring God's love and God's wisdom to help elevate our brothers and sisters. And they say that we, all the meditator, came here at this time to help God elevate this planet.
Mm.
And that's it.
Okay.
Yeah. And they say that they'll help turn this world into the fifth dimension, that our chakra will be open, and once it's open, the whole universe will be inside us, and we'll know everything.
Oh,
yeah. So
how nice.
Could you let us know what the fifth dimension is?
I don't know. You.
I'm pretty sure you know. Master.
You ask them. If they told you, they would have already explained it, no?
No, they didn't really explain it.
Okay, well, then maybe you wait. Hmm?
Okay.
Whatever dimension, it couldn't be worse than this dimension, no? That I'm glad that everyone is helping, yeah? From the far corner of the universe to the nearby, to the earthling, everybody seems to do something right. Yeah, helping somehow, yeah, in their capacity to maybe give seminar or lecture or encouraging people to be good, to be vegetarian. Yeah. Nowadays, a lot more than before. Yeah, yeah. Not just hallelujah, but really tell people, you know, down to earth style of life. Yeah, respecting others and meaning all beings. Meaning vegan. Okay. Very good.
Master?
Yeah.
Your medicine has worked on me. Before yesterday, you told me about the sound to request the deities to allow me to go to the next level. I did that and it worked after 24 hours and now I am free.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Master.
You thank them, huh?
Yes. Master, I saw a vision. Can I share it, Master?
Yes.
I was doing meditation yesterday and I saw myself sitting in a chair and a lot of other chairs were empty. And I heard a voice saying, everybody is elevated to the next level. Why are you still sitting in the same level? I'm not sure what does it mean.
Because you have just asked the God and Goddesses to set you free recently. I mean, yesterday. So you will go up.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank
yes.
You. Master, homeopathy works slowly. It's like a course. Homeopathy is like you have to take a number of days. It's like a course.
I know that. It's just I don't have many days. Yes. I need to get well fast. That's why that's the price to pay. I don't like it either because anything working fast, you know, is like antibiotic and all that. They also have side effect on the body, quickly or slowly. They also damage some part of the body, but I can't just sit here blowing my nose all day, huh? You want to hear my talk? You don't want to hear my blowing nose, okay? Or coughing, yeah? That's a kind of lecture, is it? All right, I'm better now, thank you very much. But I know my body wasn't that well. My body is very sensitive, and I had to take this kind of strong medicine. And it had terrible effects sometimes, like headache or drowsiness or forgetfulness or, you know, diarrhea all day. Make me very weak. Yeah, but I had to. Everything had a price. Know that, huh? Okay. I can't just come see you, have a good time, everybody, and then without paying anything. That's not possible. No matter how high I go, this is a different business, okay? All the spiritual merit point I earn, it is stockpiled in there for using for the planet, for other souls, or for the next life, whatever I use. But it's not to use on me, huh? I'm not. This is a deal. But I am also allowed to use a little bit if I meditation more, if I give more meditation. But very little. Just like you have 2.5 hours a day and it covers you a lot of things. No, for me, it has to be at least 5 hours. If I cover everything. And then how many hours I have. You understand? With all kind of things that it imposed upon me. I'm not just free. Then people disturbs me no ends as well. My assistants and all kind of things, they just send all kind of trouble. Or even to my family, or to you. And I have to cover the whole universe, not just myself. That left me very little bonus for me. That's why I still got sick. But luckily, only this is nothing, really. Just a common cold, it's nothing. Just the medicine make me feel worse, but it's nothing compared to many other things that I have to go through and probably will have to go through. So this, I don't even care. Okay, so I take medicine quick so I can go to work. Okay, I go up there, have a look at other people. They're also new. New people upstairs, you see?
Okay. I come back later, huh, guys? Meanwhile, you can have some cake. Okay. Not hungry, but like to eat. You can share everybody.
I love you. I love you.
Hello. I come back later. Chinese?
Yes.
都是中国人是吗? 中国人举手? 都是中国人? Okay. 怎么每天都一样? 上面都是中国人? 大家还好吗?
好。
Okay. 有没有什么问题啊? 我最怕问这个问题,不过还是要让你们问啊。 因为有时候好,有时候坏啊, 要看那个运气嘛。 你怎么现在还这么年轻啊? 还在教授吗? 我是停了哈。 还在啊? 停了?
早就停了。
早就停了? 因为看太年轻, 我不晓得是不是有停了。
因为师父照顾啊。
哇,真的年轻,我认识他大概,大概30年了,20几年了,哎呀,还是,对,现在,68岁,哇,68了,开玩笑,站起来给大家看,不要说话,没关系,站起来给他们看,68岁怎么这么漂亮年轻,你看我认识他20几年了,啊? 太简单老师,已经很久就退休,我还不晓得呢,因为看得太年轻了,不确认他知道这大概是退休了,不过不能确认,因为他看那个脸太年轻了,认为不可能已经退休了。一切都师父照顾。OK。四五岁的。不是啦,大家打坐多了就什么都好,真的是这样。酒那边的,那个... 自己的上帝的力量嘛,然后什么都会变好。台湾,台湾在吗? 你们台湾在做一些什么？在家里做一些什么？啊？有没有做什么好的？不要在那边哭了，讲话怎么一直哭？说。
说现在活动比较少。
活动比较少。
现在比较不像以前，发传单，举办各种活动，在各个场所，以前活动好多我们都有参与。现在我们就是把时间重点摆在打坐，谢谢师父。嗯，
有空还是发传单呢、啊。啊，
现在不知道为什么活动比较少，可能是师父说我们要集中注意力去打坐。
对对对，知道。不过这上，比方说上飞机也可以发一些。如果空中小姐没有讲什么的话，坐 bus 在等 bus 等车子啊什么的话，车什么的等的时候，也顺便发，随时放一些在身带嘛，有没有？
现在我们。没有那个传单，但是还有和平和师父的那个和平引书的那个书。
和平书哈、啊，
对对对，
哦，那个太大，怎么能带？
是那比较带的比较少。嗯，
那你简单化了嘛？啊，哎呀，
谢谢师父照顾。
摩托车上、汽车上
都有哈、啊，都贴那个师书了哈、啊。
对对，我们在网络上，在手机上面，嗯、现在手机很、嗯、
这个传单。传单就是那个要输出那个为什么输出而已、啊、
其实我们也是在电脑上还有我们的手机上面都留下这个、
啊、OK
那些字、
嗯、不过要发就不一样啊，他们电脑车他们不看的话看不到，嗯 OK
谢谢，
你们爱该什么都可以，就是目前台湾都几乎都输出了吗 No 太爱吃鸡了哈，太爱吃肉了哈，这个小岛那么小，杀生那么多，所以灾难多。即使我们有修行多，还是有帮助减小一些了，不然呢更糟糕了。不然的话，恐怕全岛都沉下去了，恐怖、哦。以前住那边呢，看那个河流都是红的，都是水，那个猪牛的水啊、鸡也都流下来，红红，整个河都是红，太恐怖了。住新店的时候有一个河流嘛，经过我住的地方，哦，每天都红红，太恐怖了。啊、哦、，My God， 你们多也要多发传单呢、啊。那种是素食的传，素食有什么好处的、啊？嗯，素食够蛋白啊，等等那些啦啊。OK， 嗯、啊，带一些在身上嘛，嗯、啊，随便发 ，OK。嗯，那个岛那么小，全部是书多好。嗯，政府也有尽量啊，发动很多，人也有做，很多人都有那个用心的啊。这一贯道什么佛教什么都有传的、啊，人头太硬了，好困难啊。不过还好，你们现在素食店开很多是吗？生意蛮好吗？有没有人亏本什么的 ？No， 有吗？台湾同修开的有没有听说亏本？啊？有没有人亏本呢、啊？如果亏的话，活该的。因为很简单嘛，是不是？台湾的人很爱吃啊，你卖什么他就会吃啊。最少可以试看看啊，一定不可能亏本的，哈。有没有听说有人亏本呢、啊？啊，不可能啊 ！OK， 那多开几家吧。嗯，不然开小店也可以啊，咖啡店什么的、啊，简单的三明治啊，然后多发传单。不过我看你们好几个我认识都年轻啊，年轻的跟你姐一模一样啊，所以我才认得出来啊，懂吗？已经认识很久了，都不老呢，嘿，怎么会呢？啊？你怎么不老啊？不老也好，嘿，不要是说师叔很健康。
好，那我们就是修的不老的长生的法门。
修观音法门才年轻。
哦、oh, ，
长生不老。
哎，
丢了。OK， 先发饼干给你们， oh. 你们发传单我。没人那一两个也好。
OK， 参政 OK。我们人手不够，不像台湾那样子，要买多少都可以。这边有时候他们时间跟我们那边不一样，都不是一直开的，要开的话也不是像等着动山的台湾那样。台湾有钱了，什么都可以买，好，谢谢。这边有钱不一定，懂吗？对，也时间了，要走很久。 人手不够，OK哈，两点OK。好了，就去外面打坐，OK。我在旁边，等一下跟你们一起坐好不好？好。我要去处理一些事情。好。等一下在外面打坐。谢谢。哎，坐这边也可以，就是坐外面自然。好，谢谢。好，大家。
我爱你们，我爱你们，I love you。保重身体，爱师傅。谢谢你们来看姥姥。啊，要小心。好漂亮啊！你小心。哦，两个人都好亮啊，亮啊。心情不错，很亮。嗯，有进步。OK。 See you later outside. Very good, okay? Yeah. All right. Yeah. Korea, no translation, sorry. Oh, no translation, no translation. Just jingjing. Here, no jingjing, right? No? Okay, so? Oh, sorry, no jingjing. Just like English, go find tea. Here, no jingjing. Okay, see you later, huh, everybody? Sabari? Ka. Shemakmakka. You go out meditate now?
Yes.
I come out and we will recite.
Please tune in to the next session of this international gathering with Supreme Master Qinghai and our association members. To be notified when a new session is available, subscribe to Supreme Master Television's newsletter at suprememastertv.com/newsletter.
Supreme Master Qinghai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For a free-of-charge guidance, please visit www.godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Be vegan, make peace. For more details, please visit www.suprememastertv.com.